Okay, yeah. Anyway, thank you very much. We landed yesterday in the morning, and then everything is fine right now with my players. And we are lodged at Hotel Barcelo, and then and we have our first training session yesterday in the afternoon, and then today we rest. We have another program going to the mosque today with the whole team, you know, and then from there we will be here until 7 o'clock. We'll depart from here to the big stadium at the Raja Stadium to have our another training session today, preparation for tomorrow. Well, we are very much prepared. The team is very focused. We are okay. We know we're going to meet a team, a big team like Raja. We are still underdog, but don't underrate underdog. They can do something, eh? So we very much prepared for today and then tomorrow and then the game day. So we urging all the fans to support us, even the Moroccan fans. We need them, you know. We need their support. The Gambians in Morocco, we need them. We're going to make surprise, you know, tomorrow. Don't be surprised. We're going to win, huh? All right. Thank you.